revolution is incredibly stable under braking. You can really jump on the brakes incredibly late and it just doesn't budge.
This is my second race in the Revolution, but I have done nearly 10,000 kilometres of testing.
So it's been really interesting to get behind the wheel of the Revolution for the first time. Had a bit of experience driving the Radical SR1. The Revolution, it's a bigger, more grown-up car, but huge downforce, huge grip.